I'm going to have a dog.
Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the channel. I've come back to my chill, dog tired. I did some work the other day, putting in a little bit of a new line to run up to the jump to come around the corner to the other two, a little gap jump and another line that runs off, other than the big gap. Right, it's not really a big gap, but do you know what I mean? So, I brought the chesty with us today, so you can see the POV of it. So, I hope you enjoy. Hope you subscribe. And leave a comment if you wish. And sweet is also. So that's the new line that runs in to the little gap jump between the big one and the one that goes straight on. I'll give you a shoot of the one that goes straight on now. If I put a little jump at the bottom, you can turn the jump if you wish and just come off or carry on, which takes you through another little bit. So see what you think. I've just come down that one, and that's got a straight run in it, and the little jump I started building the other day, and the little jump's not ready. It's not braced or anything, so I jumped it, but it's kind of fallen a bit. It's that one there, where you just see the bit of log and stuff, but the soil's come away from it, so I need a little bit more work on it. Not for today though, just out of the ride today. So, back to it. Alright guys, full run, top to bottom, including the step down. So, enjoy, because I'm going in. Could be a bit dodgy on the step down because I'm coming down onto loam, so, and it's wet. So be prepared. Alright guys, right there, I'm going to outro the video now. Trails are running a bit soft because we had a canny bit of rain the last couple of days. So the jumps are soft, the trails are soft, the roots are greasy. So that last one I did was the main, what I class as the main line. It's the one with, it's got a little gap, then a bigger gap, and then the bigger jump off, the flat jump off. So like I say, I hope you're enjoying the videos. Don't forget, subscribe, and you won't miss any future ones, and I will speak to you all in the next one. See you all later.